Alrighty guys, so the last episode was a bottle episode here in episode 5. We had just made it here and we were of course collecting bottles, and we did get all 30 out of 30 of course, but there at the end, if you guys did watch the bottles video you'll know this, but there was a bottle right here where Sly is, and I couldn't really figure out a way to get up here because the sides are really sloped and it's you can't really jump up here. So I figured out that you have to buy the paraglider, and I jumped from like right over there because I just could not find a way to get this 30th bottle. But yeah, I actually collected the bottles pretty quickly, faster than the last episode. This place is really small, but there's a lot of verticality. And if you don't know what I mean by that, I mean there's like different levels. Like there's the ground, there's like that floor right there, there's that edge you can stand on there, that one, that one, that one. There's just tons of places to go and explore here, and like really tall places. This is the tallest tower right there. There was a bottle up there. It's pretty cool. I didn't have the paraglider at that point, but usually it's really fun to get up there in the very top and glide all the way over here to the safe house. But enough talking about the bottle episode. We're actually going to get started on the missions here in episode 5. We're going to do Know Your Enemy, which is, I think it's the reconnaissance mission, because of course Sly always does a reconnaissance mission. So let's do it.
Okay, here's the plan. First, take some recon photos around the area. Then make your way up to the re-education tower.
Looks pleasant enough.
Oh, and stay clear of tanks. You know, so you don't get blown up into little stinky pieces.
Yeah, I kind of had some trouble with that when I was collecting bottles. Those tanks are pretty annoying. So let me pull up my binoculars. We've got to take a picture of a boat, a blimp, or the boat, the blimp, the assault tank, and Anila's headquarters. Whoa! And speaking of tanks, they're after me. Alright, they're leaving me alone now, hopefully. You kind of have to, I think I have to be really quick with this picture because those tanks are going to completely annihilate me. Yeah, also, if you guys watched the, when you guys watch the bottle episodes, that's also the episode when I start the new episode, so you guys get to see the beginning cutscene, and basically get an idea of what's going on. If you guys didn't watch the bottle video, Neela and the Contessa are having a war, because the Contessa used to be the head of the, of Interpol, like the police force, and, Neela found out, like, that, or Interpol found out that, the Contessa, you know, betrayed them and whatever, and was a Claw gang member the entire time. And yeah, so now they, Interpol put Neela in charge of, you know, waging war on the Contessa. And I'm falling in the water. Let's stop talking about that though. I'm sure most of you already know what's going on. Okay, we got to take a picture of the blimp. Actually, let's take a picture of the boat first, because it's right here. Probably could be useful to get from point A to point B, but you know, I don't really use them. I don't think they're used in missions. Let's get away from these annoying ass guards really quick so we can take a picture of this tank. There it is. Well, now it's on the other side of the wall, so we're gonna have to wait for. There it is. Alright, stay still, tank. Let me take a pic of you. Yeah, so I think, well, let's take a picture of the blimp really quick, and then I can explain to you guys.
Used to escape from the prison. Maybe we could use it to our advantage around all these high towers.
Yeah.
Head up to the re-education tower. I suspect that's where we'll find the clockwork eyes.
Anyways, okay, wow, that is an entourage of enemies right there. I'm out of here, guys. I don't know about you. You can hang around, try to find me. They're still chasing me, aren't they? I think I'm about to die. Just keep running away, Sly. Well, I guess I need to run away since I'm controlling him. Okay, I think we're safe now. Anyways, what I was saying is... What was I saying? I don't know. The frickin' guards distracted me from what I was saying. Yeah, about the tanks. The Contessa has red tanks and Neela has blue tanks, so... I think later on those guys have a bit of a... Well, they are kind of having, like, a war right now. They're in war, but they're kind of at a standoff, if you know what I mean. They're not attacking each other. I don't really know why they're having a war in the first place. Well, I guess Interpol's trying to, you know, capture the Contessa. Really, Bentley, I'm doing that right now, okay? I'm Sly Cooper. I know what I'm doing. Alright, let's go in here. In through the window. I think we have to take some more recon photos in here. Oh crap.
There's more than just the clockwork eyes up here.
Why are you doing this? Neela! She sent me up. I'm an honest cop.
Of course you are. I've read your psychological profile. I know that you're honest.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Because, dear, you're honest. You see, by chasing after Sly Cooper, you learned too much about the claw gun and its spice operation. It was only a matter of time before you figured out that I was a secret member. So, when Neela gave me a chance to put you in custody, I took it.
Coward. You're a disgrace to Interpol. I'll make it my life's work to destroy you.
Oh, I'm afraid your life, let alone your life's work, isn't going to last much longer. Once I integrate the clockwork eyes into this device, your life's work will be whatever I tell you.
I won't be brainwashed that easily.
Quite right. It won't be easy. Or painless. But I will reprogram your mind, and you will take the fall for me at Interpol. Now, just lay back and relax. Go to your happy place. And stay there forever.
I don't think they've seen you. Take a few photos and get out of there.
No. I've got to help Carmelita. She's in trouble here.
There's nothing you can do now. Get the recon photos and come back to the safe house. I swear, we'll find a way to help her.
How does the Contessa think that Carmelita is going to take the fall at Interpol? Interpol knows that the Contessa is the one doing all this, so I don't know. Alright, we got to take a few pictures, like you said. As always, the magical bars disappear as soon as we're about to take a picture. Bars? No bars. Anyways, those guys right there are like the elite. Well, we're going to take a picture of them, so I think Bentley will explain them. Alright, let's take a picture of the old Carmelita.
Interesting. Inspector Fox is restrained in an old Iron Tech 250. Crude, but effective.
And yes, a picture of the Shadow Guard. They're like the elite birds.
Those are the Contessa's elite Shadow Guard. Tough is too sissy a word to describe those guys.
Not tough enough for Sly Cooper, though.
That's a mind shuffler. I didn't think they were real. It's made of equal parts science and black magic. Indestructible to conventional weapons.
Alright, what are we taking a picture of? Oh, okay, this thing. The old terminal. Alright, so recon is done, and time for a Bentley slideshow.
The war between Neela and the Contessa has put the castle on high alert. To get at the clockwork eyes, we'll need to subtly manipulate this conflict to our advantage. Here's the plan. Murray, sneak into the castle and kidnap the head of security. I want to ask him a few questions. Meanwhile, Sly and I are going to get a little paranormal. I'll slip into the crypts beneath the castle and put together a bad mojo bomb. It should be enough to destroy the mind shuffler. Sly, you capture a few local ghosts and drop them into Neela's headquarters. Hopefully the near-death experience will inspire her to purchase more mercenary firepower. We've all got our assignments. Good luck.